Creating an educational plan in DegreeWorks. Log into the My Harper Student Portal. Click on the My Plan tab. Click on the Educational Planning icon. And then click on Build Your Educational Plan in DegreeWorks. A new window will open. A plan can be created from a sample plan or from a blank. Let's choose Select Sample Plan from the pop-up window. From the list, select the sample plan for your program of study. In the pop-up window, choose your starting semester and click OK. First, add your name at the end of the description. Then click Save in the bottom right-hand corner. Within this plan, you can add, edit, or move around courses to help you map out your future here at Harper College. If you follow this plan exactly, you will complete your degree in the allocated semesters. You are encouraged to adjust the plan to fit your personal goals and situation, but it may require additional semesters to complete your degree or certificate. Let's take a look at the sample plan. The sample plan we've chosen displays a suggested sequence of courses for an Associate in Applied Science, Graphic Arts Technology. Within each semester or term, we have three requirement categories: course, choice, and placeholder. A course requirement displays a single specific course within your plan. A choice requirement displays multiple course choices in a list. A placeholder requirement displays a general category such as a subject or type of elective. Let's start customizing our plan. To add additional courses, click on the plus sign next to the semester you want to customize. In the Add Requirement pop-up window, select Course. To search for a course, click on the magnifying glass icon. Next, enter either the course prefix or title, and then select the desired course from the list. Delete a requirement by selecting the row and clicking on the minus sign. Choose a course listed in a choice requirement by clicking on the ellipse icon, selecting your course, and then clicking Done. You can go back and change it at any time. Move a course into a different semester by clicking and dragging it up or down to a different semester. Click on the blue circle icon to view course information and available dates and times. If there is a note attached to a term or requirement, the paper icon will be highlighted yellow. Click on the icon to view the notes list. Then double-click on the note itself to view the entire message. Remember to save frequently to avoid losing your changes. If you want to print your plan, select Compact from the View drop-down menu, and then Print. Then click Print again from the pop-up window. If you have saved a plan, you can select Edit from the View drop-down menu to continue making changes to any plan that has not been locked by a Harper College Academic Specialist or Student Development Counselor. If you'd like to create additional plans, click on the New Plan button. To view all your plans, click on View Plan List. For additional information, please review the Help FAQ document. For further assistance, please contact any of the offices listed below.